Hey guys, the Pro Ranger here, and today we're going to be attempting to melt steel using nothing but spaghetti and oxygen. You heard me, spaghetti and oxygen. We are going to make a spaghetti thermic lance. If you don't know what a thermic lance is basically something that's used in the demolition field for use in cutting large pieces of steel and concrete. It's kind of like a giant oxyacetylene torch. But today I'm going to be showing you how to make one using foil, spaghetti, and an oxygen supply. All right, so to get started, what you're going to need is some heavy-duty aluminum foil. And I don't mean the regular standard stuff. I mean it has to be heavy-duty in order to withstand the heat. And you're going to need some regular spaghetti. And you're also going to need an oxygen tank with a cutting torch. Now to get started, we're going to take a piece of aluminum foil, roughly the length of a piece of spaghetti. And you're going to need a small bundle of spaghetti. It's roughly, the size of a nickel in diameter. It takes about that much to get enough heat generated to cut steel. So now we're going to go ahead and roll this up, leaving enough space here to attach to the end of our torch. Now two things here. One, you don't want to crimp this end down, and two, you want to make this as tight as possible. And it's rather difficult because that spaghetti wants to move around, but try your best to roll it tight. And keep an eye on that end to make sure it's not folding in on itself or anything. Okay. Put our torch on there. And now you're going to need some sort of a tape. I've just got some painter's masking tape here because we need to seal off this end so that all the gas goes down the end of this thing. You don't want anything escaping out of this part. Okay, now we can go ahead and trim off the end of the spaghetti. And that's it. That's how you construct the spaghetti thermic lance. Okay, for this, all we need to do is have the oxygen turned on. I do not have the acetylene turned on, just so you know. I've got the oxygen set at 40 PSI at the regulator. And all we need to do is have the spaghetti, which is going to be our fuel, be lit. So I'm going to use a map gas torch. Just simply get it going. And once it's just barely lit, you can see, turn that oxygen on and we're good to go. Just starting to melt. You can see the lance is starting to kind of fall apart there, but the metal is melting. It's just not quite holding up. Now the lance is falling apart. Oh, by the way, do this outdoors. Just cut off this part. Well, we basically ran out of our fuel supply. The spaghetti burnt up, but you can see that it did melt. And if we had kept this going, you could potentially burn all the way down this piece of metal. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Do not try this at home. This is not something you want to just show up to your workshop or whatever and try to impress your friends with without prior authorization. It's probably really dangerous. It makes a big mess. It smells bad. It makes a lot of smoke. And as you can see, it's not very effective. But sitting around the campfire with your buddies, sure, why not? Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.